Playing some Duck Hunt. Two ducks only. Let's see how far we can get. This is a 13-inch screen. I'm standing about 5.5, 6 feet back. Alright, that's good. 6 rounds, no misses yet. Things really don't start to get sporting until about round 10. Thank you. Alright, so pretty cool. That's 10 rounds. No misses. So that's round 15, hit every duck, all perfects. Damn, I missed one. She said that she didn't want to. think at about round 20, you can't miss any. If I'm not mistaken. Game over. My all-time record was, I think it was like 999,000, and then the whole thing rolled over. I've actually beaten this game, technically, when the points get too high. But I just recently picked up my an NES locally in an antique shop, and it's like my, I don't know, sixth or seventh day playing it. Well, it takes me back. I had to go find this guy at a Goodwill. Nintendo, if you're watching, Duck Hunt was one of the best games you guys have ever made. It is definitely within your top 10, and it needs more recognition. Only you have to have a CRT to play it. Which kind of adds to that whole motif and that feel, but top 10 Nintendo games of all time.